behind me, but we can tell you right now that the National Guard has mobilized. 100 National Guardsmen have been deployed into the district with 30 Humvees. Their primary task right now will be transporting essential personnel, such as doctors and nurses, to hospitals. We can also tell you the DPW ticket riders have been very busy. It's a snow emergency, and the district is taking this very seriously. They want you to get your cars off of the main road so that they can plow them into emergency vehicles can get through. So far, now we are expecting to hear an update from the mayor in about an hour. Of course, News 4 will bring that to you live.
Great.
The mayor has made no bones about this. They say this is a life-threatening storm that will likely be deadly for some people. They're bracing for roof collapse as well as power outages. They're setting up the heating and warming centers across the city. And PEPCO officials told us that their priorities will be keeping the power on in hospitals and those warming centers.
Cookies.
What are you doing, buddy?
Making cookies.
You see the snow outside?
Mm-hmm.
Is it exciting? Yes or no?
Yeah.
What type of cookie are you going to make, man?
I have no idea.
They're called pecan bars. Here, can you shake some salt in there for me? That should be good.
Oh boy.
Looks like we're in for a long weekend. Hopefully we won't kill each other in 3 days.
Why won't we kill each other?
I know I'm walking out alive. I know that much. Can't speak for the rest of you.